Hello everyone, this is Sandeep, you are with me on KSY Creations. This is my bike headlight. It has undergone with a small accident. You can see, you will find all scratches here. We will try to remove all these scratches with help of these several grid sandpapers. Let's see how to do it. To remove these type of scratches on plastic items, you will need sandpapers. These are different grid sandpapers. This is 220 grit. This is 120 grit, this is 400 grit, and this is 1000 grit. You will need polish also for this. A clean cloth. We need some water. First, we will take 120 grit sandpaper. You have to take some water. Just wet the surface with water. Take some water on sandpaper too. And start rubbing the surface in a circular format. Do it till heavy scratches are disappeared. Now we have to clean this surface with water. Now we'll continue the same process with 400 grit sandpaper. We'll wet the surface with water. Now almost heavy scratches has disappeared. Now let's clean this. Now it's much better than earlier. Now we'll use last 1000 grit sandpaper. In the same way, we will wet the surface and the sandpaper. And we'll start rubbing in a circular format. I have cleaned the surface. You can see almost all the scratches has gone. Only 10% scratches are remaining. It is not an issue for me. I will leave it as it is. If you want, you can remove all scratches, but it will take some time. As of now, I will leave this as it is. Now you can notice this part has become dull. To make this part glossy, we have to polish it. I am going to use this drill machine to polish this surface. I will put some polish on this. I'll put some polish onto this sponge also. And spread the polish. I will let the polish to dry on the surface.